namin ay maagapan na hindi humantong sa puntong wala nang magagawa para sa taong may sakit ng lupus. At ginagawa namin yun by having exhibits about lupus sa iba-ibang mall, which yun nga hanggang ngayon iniikot pa yung exhibit namin ng butterfly exhibit. So naisipan namin na magkaroon naman ng photo exhibit na iniikot din namin.
Yourself and do your own thing.
conscious of the disease.
We just like to clarify, no, so Chrysotrinobacillus diagnosed in Singapore with an autoimmune disease.
Yes.
Spontaneous urticaria. But the first fear was, baka may lupus siya. Are the two diseases somehow related? Since it's also brought about by
stress.
Well, they're both autoimmune, and autoimmune diseases like we have rheumatoid arthritis or asthma. Oftentimes, because stress triggers the immune system to activate, and it also attacks the body. So they're related in that sense that they're both autoimmune. And that it is in lupus because lupus is a more complicated disease and it attacks all the organs of the body. But of course, I am sad that she was diagnosed with urticaria. So
it's a long-term illness as well.
Yes, yes. It just takes management, and both diseases take management, avoidance of stress, taking good care of ourselves, getting enough sleep. So I'm not really good at that because I'm a workaholic. So parang from asawa ko nga, pinapagalitan ako from Congress, biglang pinahirapan ko palalo sarili ko, nag-DOJ pa ako. Pero I don't know, parang I crave it eh. I crave it na maraming ginagawa pa. I'm still taking my master's in law now. Parang said, okay, kung mag-DOJ ka, tingin mo na yung pag-aaral mo. Yun. Kaya ako parang, tayo ko. So parang now na, stress na ako. Parang, I think it's part of my personality also that I'm very stubborn. It's part of my personality of being stubborn that I was able also to cope with the disease. Parang ayokong magpatalo sa disease.
Sana tumakbo ka rin sa party list, no? Na somehow related to the plight of people with the...
Lupus?
Yes.
Konti kasi kami eh. Baka hindi kami maka one seat. No? It's konti lang yung mga, at least yung diagnosed, yung mga taong with lupus. So, but
you haven't considered filing?
Filing for candidacy?
Yes. No, for any, no. For anything?
No. Right now, in this election, no. I would just support my mother-in-law.
Okay.
In her campaign, and also my sister-in-law who will run in Las Piñas. And
okay.
We have several family members who will run in Las Piñas. And also, my brother who will be the first nominee of Viva Party List.
Paano nagkakaroon ng unity sa families niyo? We raise this dahil sa mga pamilyang politiko, ang daming mga conflict ngayon, ano?
Yes.
Hindi na ako magbabanggit.
Yes.
How do you keep the peace in the family?
A lot of communication because sometimes a lot of these disagreements within the family are usually caused by lack of communication. Sorry. And misunderstanding because of the lack of communication. So, communication line would sort of help in easing these disagreements and ironing them out.
May celeb supporters ba itong fight against lupus?
Support ko. Well, the foundation is growing, and I'm very happy that our members are very active. In fact, they are the ones who, pag minsan, dami kong ginagawa, hindi ko na naisip na magkaroon ng ano activities. They're excited, nagtatanong, Kongkong, pangay tawag sa akin. Kailan tayo magkakaroon ng sunod na ano? Namita kaya nga what we did was, nagkaroon na kami ng training seminar for members who are interested to become facilitators of meetups. Para pwede na, kasi dati ako lang. So parang, hindi ko naman nagagawa, sobrang busy ko lang nagagawa parati. Ngayon, so madami na mga meetups kasi nag-train na lang kami ng mga patients na mag-facilitate.
Gano'ng satisfied yung training
sa inyo? I'm very happy because in just a year and a half, we were able to come up with 2 books already. And then we were able to come up with 2 exhibits that are rotating, like going around. So we always have news articles whenever we have activities. And the doctors that I've talked to said that they had some patients approach them and said that they feel that they might have lupus because they read an article about me and everything. So I think that it's bearing fruit already, the efforts that we've been doing on awareness. And also,
of you don't mind, no? Anong suporta mo ngayon kay Dr. Aracasa? Now that she's in some kind of struggle in her life, no?
I don't think that I think she's in a good place now.
Siya sa tulong, ano, to the point that she sets aside her personal problems.
She, well, I'm not privy to her problems, but I'm happy that she's always, whatever happens, here for the foundation.
Kumusta ang ano mo, awareness mo sa rural area?
The rural areas are already distributed
subject siya or i-pitch mo siya sa mga teleserye. Kasi di ba mahilig naman yung mga Pinoy soap na yung mga sakit.
MMK.
Sumagi sa isip mo?
Yung bang kwento mo na MMK?
Hindi pa po.
Alibay pitch natin.
Sige, papayag si Mark.
Oo nga pala. Ganun kasimple.
Tawag Mark.
Thank you.
Kasi maganda yan for, ano, for the audience to understand. Kasi ako dati, when I was teaching in Trinity, I had a student with lupus.